Monsieur, does this mean Team Fortress is back?
No!